chorus of that hymn, which we sing 7 days at least in every year, was the very essence for which this church was established. Because our father of blessed memory, St. Moses Ori Molade Tunolashe Ajagumokade, he did set in the memorandum and article association of founding this church that the essence, the reason for which this church was established was to evangelize Africans in Nigeria in particular and the whole world in general to the practice of the sublime principles of Christian faith and charity as taught by Christ himself. And this is in concert with the command of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ prior to his ascension, that we should make disciples of every nation, that we should preach the gospel to all nations, baptizing them that believe in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And this is what we sing in that hymn, which says, with the cross of Jesus going on before. Goat was there, and the Reverend Father exclaimed, government. They said that was why the goat got up and said, Mbano. I have been coming to church all this while. You have never taken recognition of my presence. You never announced my entrance into church. And the sheep that does not come is just coming today. The goat now got up and did what? And left church. Jesus said, the sheep will be on one side. The goat will be on one side. Where would you want to be? Would you want to be with the sheep? Or you want to be with the goat? But listen. Then shall the king say unto them on his right hand, come, ye blessed of my Father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. Why? Are you with me? Are you reading with me?
Yes.
Why should they inherit? Read with me. Let me know you're there. For and ye gave me, I was, and ye gave me, I was a stranger, naked, I was sick, I was in prison. Then shall the righteous answer him, saying, praise the Lord. Do you have your Bible?
Yes.
Do you have your Bible?
Yes.
Have you ever gone near the mosque when they are reciting Quran? Have you ever gone near them? Do they read the way you are doing? Hi, actually, can mention. May God bless you. Listen to me. We shall read it again together. From verse 31. When the Son of Man. And before him shall be gathered all nations, and he shall separate them one from another, as a shepherd divideth his sheep from the goats, and he shall set the sheep on his right hand, but the goats on the left. Then shall the king say unto them on his right hand, come, ye blessed of my Father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. For I was an hunger, and he gave me meat. I was thirsty, and he gave me drink. I was a stranger, and he took me in. Naked, and he clothed me. I was sick, and he visited me. I was in prison, and he came unto me. Then shall the righteous answer him, saying, Lord, when saw we thee an hunger and fed thee, or thirsty and gave thee drink? When saw we thee a stranger and took thee in, or naked and clothed thee? Or when saw we thee sick or in prison and came unto thee? And the king shall say, answer, say unto them, verily I say unto you, inasmuch as ye have done it unto one of the least of these my brethren, ye have done it unto me. Praise be to God. This is the final charge as you give thanks to God today, so that he will welcome you into his kingdom on the last day. The Acts of Apostles recorded that the disciples of Jesus and the first early church in Antioch in Christendom, they were doing things in common. And that was why the psalmist said, behold how good and pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity. It is like what? The oil that ran down the beautiful bed of heaven. On this note, I want to congratulate the leadership of this province at Thank You University. Because I come from United Kingdom province. The He tells you that the church is one foundation and Jesus Christ is the Lord. In this province, you have the list of conference officers. But I say to you that though we have more than you do, you work together as one more than we do. I want to say to you that you have remained the beacon in this part of the world, outside the shores of Nigeria. Your unity has become the envy of those who love this church. You must make sure that you guide jealously your love for this church, your love for yourselves, your care for yourselves. Peradventure, it is because of size. However, Jesus Christ said, "Where two or three gathers in my name, I shall be in their midst." Wherever we are, we'll continue to pray that the labors of our heroes past should never be in vain. Amen. Our Father, Moses Olumolade Tunanashe, started this great work. Our Father, Godfrey Shemene Otubu, he worked tremendously to establish this place. And you have to work. Our late elder Bade just says, no other foundation than this, which of course is written in the Bible, can any man lay except that which is laid by Christ Jesus. You must make sure that you do not shift the landmarks. All of us living, male and female, are trustees of this church. What we need to do is to guide against any setback of this church. We must make sure we present joyfully to the children after us a glorious church, so that they can confidently in their time say, amidst the darkness of this safe world, this is a glorious light. You have shown by your continued peace and unity, much as we desire that we should have chairmen from our provinces. Your chairman is not in America. So you have shown that it is not a matter of who the chairman is or where he is from. It is a matter of the measure of your service and humility. It is the level of your commitment to be shared on common entrusted to moving the church of Christ forward. I say to you, the kingdom of God will be your merit. And now to God the Father, to God the Son, to God the Holy Spirit, your honor, glory, power, dominion, and praise, now and forevermore. Amen.